I am humbled. All I have ever desired is to fulfill my duties as a prince and as a knight. Father, if I may, I have promised.
Gladly, my son. It warms my heart to see you aiding those in need. Truly, you have taken the knight's pledge to heart.
Thank you, Father. The truth of the matter is that my friends here have come to Gallipolis in search of the rainbow.
Her Majesty, the beast has returned. It attacked one of our men while we were out on patrol.
The Slayer of the Sands is back? Why must the accursed creature always appear on this, the happiest day of the year? We will stand for this no longer. I must dispatch my finest knights and ensure that the fiend never again returns to terrorize the Celestial Sands. But wait! My boy! The fates are speaking to us! Capturing the Slayer would be the perfect way to show your people what a fine knight you have become!
What? Father! So many of our bravest men have confronted the creature and perished! Surely, I do not stand a chance!
Truly, it is the most able who are the most humble. But you cannot hide your true feelings. You are trembling with excitement. This is your moment, Faris, my boy. Capture the Slayer and take your place in history.
But very well. Father. Yay! I shall begin my preparations right away. Pardons. The rainbow will have to wait. Meet me in my chambers. There is something we must discuss. Just breathe, Faris. I beg of you, the Slayer of the Sands will tear me limb from limb unless you aid me. Have pity on a desperate soul.
Spoken like a true desert knight. Seriously, can't you handle this on your own?
No! No, such a thing is impossible. I am no knight. I neglected my training. I allowed my vassals to fight all my battles for me! Oh, it is not my fault! I am an only child! I was coddled from birth and praised for the most insignificant of achievements! I did not wish to disappoint my parents or my people, so I found ways of seeming to fulfill their expectations without necessarily doing so. But the more I fulfilled them, the more their expectations grew. And now, finally, they expect the impossible. It's so unfair. Don't you see? If you refuse to help me, I will be sent to my doom. And through no fault of my own. you! 10,000 thank yous! And fear not, I will speak to my father about the rainbow as soon as the beast is captured. We must make preparations to depart immediately!
What a pathetic excuse for a prince! Goodness knows what'll become of Gallipolis with him in charge.
Oh, we mustn't be so hard on him, Veronica. I'm sure it can't be easy growing up with everyone expecting so much of you.
I mean no disrespect, Your Highness, but how could you do this to us? You have volunteered us for certain death.
Fear not, trusted retainers. We do not journey into the jaws of danger alone. Ha! Impeccable timing as always. Allow me to introduce our knights in shining armor. These brave adventurers have agreed to capture the Slayer for us. Now, the beast's lair is said to be located deep within the celestial sands. The fastest route is through the checkpoint to the west. We march immediately for Gallipolis!
For Gallipolis.
Yeah! Yeah!
Room for a little one? Oh, I'd hate to miss a good beast hunt. Huh? Huh?
There's no such thing as a good beast hunt, friend. If I were you, I'd run along back to the circus.
Well, aren't you just a lovely, patronizing little dear? Look, I'm worried about the half-wit prince getting himself killed. Can I come with you or not? At least one of you has some sense. Lead on, darling! Ow! Speak with little old me?
Guys!